Morning, I'm in. Cancellations all over.
Liar, Warner.
Cancellations all over the nation's capital today. Federal workers apparently have the day off because of the snow on the way, 5 to 10 inches in D.C. The White House even canceling its daily press briefing for today. So, you know, Jay Carney, I guess, won't have a chance today to talk about the death of the Venezuelan president, Hugo Chavez, the big story around the world. But we do have some other quotes, including those comments made by Congressman Ted Poe out of Texas. And this was a quote from the congressman. The United States has lost an enemy. The people of Venezuela have lost a dictator.
The best quote comes from the Abbas Barna.
And Satan.
On the death of Hugo Chavez. Good, get out.
Get out. Right. And this guy says, and Satan has gained a new companion tonight. That's a congressman, Ted Poe. Thank you, Congressman. Chavez once referred, of course, to President George W. Bush as the devil, doing so in a United Nations speech in 06. Chavez now dead at the age of 58. All right, we want to update a story.